Hey guys, and welcome back to the Golden Gallery. And today I'm going to be showing you how to build this house right here. So I think it's pretty cool. It's a modern house. But before we get started, make sure to like and subscribe and hit that tiny bell. So the materials you'll need for this house is spruce wood planks, gray concrete, some water buckets, actually two water buckets, light blue stained glass pane, oak wood planks, some ladders, a trap door, and some oak leaves. So, it is an 11 by 8. So once you got that, let's get started. So you're gonna come to the left corner of it, and you're gonna place 1, 2, 3, 4 spruce planks. Then you're gonna build it all the way to the corner. And then you're gonna go up. You're gonna count this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And then you're gonna take this over to this corner. And then you're gonna do the same thing here. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Go all the way over to the corner. And then go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come all the way over here. And then you're gonna attach this side to it. So then, this is what you got. Then you're gonna build in the floor of the second floor here, and then the ceiling of the first floor. Build it all across here. And then the next thing we're gonna do is the first floor. Okay, and done. Then you're gonna do the floor of this one. Move it around. Then we can place it with oak planks. Oop. Okay. Last few blocks. And done. Okay. After you got this, you can actually fill in this side wall here. Nothing is gonna be on this side. And then you can do the ceiling of the second floor. I know it's a lot of building, but it's for good reason. And done. Okay. After that, you're gonna count from this wall right here, 1, 2, and then place gray concrete. Build that down to the floor, skip one block, and then do the same thing on this side, up to there. And then break the block in between. Then come to the back side of that, and then place gray concrete up to the ceiling. And then you're gonna bring this gray concrete up to the roof and then go one higher. Same thing on this side here. And then come to second floor, and then build it up to the second floor ceiling, like that. And then make this gray concrete go all the way across to the other side, hang it over by one. And then bring that down to the floor, or to the ground also. And then build this side, connect it to that. Then you're good there. Then you're gonna break this block, go to the back of that, place it up to the ceiling, to the second, same thing on the second floor. And then you can place some blue stained glass pane, or light blue glass pane, on both of the sides here, on the second floor. Makes it like that. And then you can actually make this glass go all the way around this side. And that's gonna be the big window. That's gonna be this part of it right here. This huge window on its side. There. Almost done. Then after this, we're gonna do some glass on the bottom floor. Okay, so then this is what you have. And then you'd have almost this whole, these two sides done, or three sides done. Then you're gonna go on the bottom and place in all of these glass panes. You're gonna place two here though, and then two on this side. And then you can fit those up to the ceiling, and then you can make it above. And stop it there. And then this is gonna be the doorway. Then, make this side, get this side done. And then this side. Done now. Okay. And then you can place your glass panes in between here, like we did on the top floor. Right there. And then you can build this around these glass panes here, around it. And then to here. Almost done. And there we go. Now you got this. We're actually almost done with the house now. Now you can come up to the top here. You're gonna build in 1, 2, 3, 4, and then you can actually build across it fully. And then you're gonna break 1, 2, 3, 4. Place a water bucket. Should go that way. And then you can break the rest. And then place the water bucket that way. It should go the opposite way. And then that is that done. Then it should be the same on this side. Yep, it doesn't come out because we dug one block down. And then for the final touches, you're gonna come inside, go to the right of your water. The right of your water, and then build three ladders, break the top block, gonna come up here, use your spruce trap door, put it that way so it opens backwards from the ladder. Then that's down there. And for the last thing, you're gonna put some oak leaves. So build two there and then one there. And then you're gonna expand this all the way around. And then you're gonna stop at this gray concrete and then go around it. And then do the same thing on this side. And then that's that. That is the full house done. show each side of it now. So that's the full house done. So thank you guys for watching, and see you guys next time.